Welcome to another edition of the SSC TV3 News. We are more than news. We also televise programs, events, and archives that are the lifeblood of our community. This is Friday, September 14th, 2018. I am David Cutright, and these are our features for today. Pretty Fair Rides and Fair Flags Final Flurry. We televise this program live at 11 a.m. Tuesday and Friday, and upload it to YouTube right after the show. If you cannot watch us live, you can still watch the show at your convenience at ssctv3.org. The features that appear in our newscast are uploaded separately because our newscast, in order to be compatible with the cable system, is televised in standard definition video. The features are created in high definition video so that those wishing to download only a particular feature as a keepsake, who do not want everything else and who would like it in the best video possible, are able to do so. This separation also aids in organizing our Facebook listings. This time I will cue the next video. Here now is a list of some of the sponsors that make this program possible. Going to the state fair means eating stuff, seeing stuff, and riding stuff. I enjoyed the following two rides. Thank you. Next, we have a short video featuring some of the sponsors that make this program possible. Please let them know that you watch the show and that you appreciate their sponsorship. School announcements. There is no school Monday, the 17th, because of staff development. Progress reports will come out Wednesday, September the 19th. In public service announcements, the community garage sale is Saturday, October 13th. Call or stop by the library to get on the master garage sale map, or you can call 620-549-3227. Repeat, 620-549-3277. According to Stafford County Economic Development, the fuel pumps at our new grocery store, they are in place. We are only 26 days away from that grand opening. There is now a St. John event planner on Facebook. It is called Around the Square. If you or your organization have something you want to add to one of these events or want to do something yourself, you are more than welcome. Please come by the city office to discuss your plans so that you and they can work together. The yearly events that are posted at this time are the Ladies' Day, Easter, Jubilee, the Car Show, the Fall Festival, and Christmas. The Fall Festival on Saturday, October 27th, will be located at the City Square. The activities will run from 4 till 8 p.m., and the movie Hocus Pocus will begin at 8 p.m. The Mummy Hot Dog Feed will include a hot dog, chips, a cookie, and a drink for $5. Tickets are required to participate in each of the activities except the photo booth and the movie. Tickets can be purchased for $1 each, or six for $5. All proceeds go to benefit the Jubilee Fund. For more information, please call the city office at 620-549-3208. Repeat, 620-549-3208. Or send them an email at sjcity@gbta.net. That is sjcity@gbta.net. Do you need some stocking stuffers for Christmas? Well, come by the city office for a 2018 Jubilee t-shirt, a 2018 Jubilee button, a 2018 Jubilee cup, or a Cruise the Square glass. All proceeds support the Jubilee Fund. Planning for Christmas will begin soon. Please contact the city office if you, your business, or community group want to be a part of the second annual Christmas Around the Square. The gals are always looking for ideas and people to help execute those ideas. GBT has been made aware that people are receiving an email from GBT asking for personal information to keep their email account active. This is a scam. Repeat, this is a scam. Do not click on the email or any of the links in that email. GBT will never ask you to verify personal information over email. If you are not sure if your email is valid, please give their office a call at 1 800 1-800-432-7965. 1-800-432-7965. The Catholic Youth Group is once again offering domestic cleaning. If you are downsizing or just doing fall cleaning, this group will help you out free of charge. To get on the list, please notify Angela Chavez by October the 12th. Her number is 620-617-0306. Repeat, 620-617-0306. Also, if you have items you wish to donate to a good cause, they will be offered at a flea market during the turkey dinner at the Catholic Church on Sunday, October the 21st, from 11:45 to 2 p.m. More information will be coming about this flea market at a future date. This is the last year for the Tiger Color Guard under the direction of Amy Clausen. Part of the team graduated last year, and the rest will graduate this year. Monday, they went to the Kansas State Fair. Although they did not get to perform on Main Street because the downtown parade has been discontinued by new management, they did get to perform in the arena. Due to the wide shot of the camera needed to capture the entire routine, you will not be able to see the girls' intricate handwork on this video, but it is incredible. The classic form of the universe is beginning, middle, and end. The Tiger Color Guard is now in the third part of that cycle. It began in the fall of 2013 and has wowed audiences every year with new routines that have ranged from the graceful to the shocking, from the patriotic to the retro. This team is now in its final year. This past Monday, it performed its final Kansas State Fair performance. Thank you.
that?
We could, because it's really cash.
Amy, get it.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Get the flag.
Oh, they rolled it up.
Hey, guys. Perfect. Get in between. There you go, right there. That way we see it. Don't hide anything.
Don't hide Amy.
I can't see Amy.
Smile.
Man.
She never smiles.
She doesn't. Get the tickler. Beautiful.
Got it. That's good.
Thank you.
If you have items that need to be announced on TV3 and are placed on the community bulletin board, send them to sscTV3@gmail.com. Join us again on cable channel 3 next Tuesday at 11 a.m. or any time on the internet at sscTV3.org. As you keep us informed, we will keep you informed. Thank you for watching.